Alright guys, so getting ready for our first drop. I got the kingfish rigs ready, which I make myself. These are number 4 treble hooks. I'm gonna put a live goggle eye on it. And guys, what you wanna do is you wanna hook the first one right through the nose. Make sure it goes all the way through. And then the second one, put it in through the back. Ready to go out. Drop them, let them free line a little bit. Live bait and wait. And then hopefully we'll get the gaff.